to start or stop DHCP client service in Windows 10 Home, right click on start menu icon and then select computer management. Next, click on tab services and applications drop down menu, select services, scroll down screen and then right click DHCP client. To start, select start, or to stop, select stop. Register and update IP address and DNS record for this computer. If this service is stopped, this computer will not receive dynamic IP address and DNS updates. If this service is disabled, any services that explicitly depend on it will fail to start. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.